Fancy meeting you here.
Yeah?
Hmm? Well, I have some good news. I got some stuff.
I'm gonna say haul. That's a very... It's a stretch. For me, I got a lot of stuff. But it's only like 5 things. So, a mini haul.
Yeah? Okay.
You ready for this? I don't know how much all of this costs. Some of it has prices on it. So, here we go. First, I'm gonna go with the stuff I got at Marshall's. Got 2 things. I didn't really need anything at Marshall's. I just went there because it was next to Ulta. So, it's gonna be a Marshall's Ulta haul. You know? So, go big or go home, right? I'm gonna go with this one. Got this brush set. And it's cute little florals. It's a 10 piece by Bella Beauty. It was $12.99 and it was so cute. And it came with the bag. I just had to get it. So I got it. Open it now. Cause I'm excited. And see like what they feel like. Good thing I have scissors right here. That was one tough sticker. Came with this little brush bag, little drawstring, fancy. Have a powder brush. That's quite nice. Well, besides the Flora Kabuki, it's a new play in town. Isn't it cute? I think it's cute. One eyeliner. One for concealer. One for the crease. Ooh, one for shadow. It's quite fluffy. Angled. This is angle blending. I don't see an angle. One for blending. This is cute. Lash brown. You know? For brow grooming, even though I don't do that. And angled for the brow. If I ever decide to try to do that, which probably won't happen. Woo! I'm gonna put some in my bag now. And they're gone. Next is the second and final purchase from Marshall's. I'm gonna be frank with you right now. I only bought it because, well, you'll see. It has pineapples on it. It's face wipes. Because it refreshes, nourishes, detoxifies, and removes makeup. And there's 60 sheets. And it's cute. Wonder how good it smells. Open it. Oh. doesn't smell bad. It's an interesting smell. Got that there. And now, on to Ulta. I have three things. I forgot about the third thing. The first I'm gonna do a video on soon. It's a NYX Liquid Suede Cream Lipstick in the shade Life the Beach. And it's a nice nudie pink. I have a well, I'm not gonna tell you. I have two other ones. One I got in Ipsy and one I got for Christmas. And just doing a video on two would be weird. So I got three. So yeah. Couldn't do that. Just not right now. And the second thing is what I went to Ulta for. I've been really craving an eyeshadow palette with some color. Because all the ones I have are new. I'll show you. They're all right here. Nude dude. Nude. Cover Girl True Naked Roses. Has some pinks in there. But it's still mostly nude. This thing, I think it came in my Ipsy. Nikek, New York. Nude. Urban Decay Naked Basics. Got it from my sister like 3 years ago. Ready? Ready? Nude. Nude. So on to the new one. You ready for this? It's on sale. Urban Decay. The shadow box. I think that's what it's called. I don't know. Look at that. Look at it. Isn't it cute? It was on Salesies. Cute, small. You know. And it has some colors. Not nude. Rejoice. I'm really excited for the green. I feel like the green will go cool with my hair. And last, but certainly not least, was an impulse buy, which pretty much all of this was. But this one really was. Because like when I walked in there, I wasn't like, ooh, I want to buy this. No, I saw it and I was like, because yesterday I was watching Jeffree Star and he was doing a Get Ready With Me with Manny and UA. And they both have this. And I was like, ooh, if they both have it. Mine's like, I like it, like, yay for impulse buys. I'm gonna put it on right now, and I don't know why I'm whispering. how I get, you can't really tell, but. Paper. Okay. I blinked and I felt the wetness on my under eye. Oh, shit. But nothing came up. I should stop whispering, sorry. Came with a paper. Super curling, lifting mascara. Said it visibly lifts lashes. 87 said it gives long lasting curl. 94% said eyes look more wide open. Do they look wide open more than earlier? I don't know. Trick number one. Want a sexy wide eye look? Apply roller. Gently wiggle the wand from base of lash to tip. So now how you do mascara. Trick number two. For super curl and length. Apply roller lash first to curl. And lift your lashes, and then layer. Oh, and layer their real lengthening mascara on top. So basically, buy two of our products to do what you want. No thanks. One's enough. Like if I want to use a product, I don't want to use two to achieve what I want to do. So, no. Okay, that's it. Thanks for watching. Even though I was weird today and last time. Follow me on Instagram, Zara Nikki, like it's down there. Maybe follow me on Snapchat. If you do, I'll let you know if I do more hauls. Send you some snaps. Yeah. Thanks for watching. Y'all are amazing. Yeah. You are. Good morning. Good night. Toodles. Bye.